exactly where I need to go. But I guess we'll figure it out. Oh, hell. I think this is the, yeah, I had some problems here last time I was here. Well, maybe it'll be a little more smooth this time. Stuff's at. It's probably back up there, actually.
Now where should we go? Here we go!
Okay, there he is. I'll bust that off right off the bat. Yeah, that went much better than the last time I tried that. Well, it looks like it's still trying to tell me that the bones are up there. That's what it looks like it's trying to tell me. So, if that's the case, then where are they? I guess, is that them? The end? Okay. I guess it was.
These bones pulse with magic.
It must be Golvi. Could we just hold on to it? Maybe we'll find the rest of them.
This spirit lies to you, boy.
How would you know?
I have known many spirits. They are all liars.
This one is different. I know it.
You know very little.
Well, come down here anyways. There's the world serpent hanging out up there, chilling. Okay.
You must accept this.
I do, but to see her again. Just one more time.
Why do you believe him? You do not know him or who he was. All of this is sinister.
He wants to see someone he loved again. I understand how that feels. I don't think there's anything sinister about it.
Hope is blinding your instincts, boy.
Activate that, okay. Yeah.
Getting a letter here and there, but we need the rest of the language disk.
Okay. See, can I go through the door? Okay. Oh, maybe this is how I get over here. Hey, what do you know? Okay. Well. Yes, of course, I remember this one. I guess while I'm doing this, I should maybe pick up some treasure maps too. Might be a good idea.
As well, return them to the spirit. Maybe he will keep his word.
I know she's not coming back, okay? I know. I just. Never mind. I just gotta return the bones.
Yeah, wow, that is so much easier with these weapons. Holy crap.
What for?
Noise. Come on. Quest, turn in. Circle. There it is.
Well, We have collected the rest of your woman's corpse spirit. Show us this magic you have promised.
Ah, my sweet Gulvig. Whole again. Rise, dear Gulvig. Awaken, O powerful Gulvig!
Edmi Ukar Birthiast.
She says she'll honor our request.
Eldi Fagna.
And reunite us? In Gow the
Okay. Of course.
I told you so.
You are naive, foolish boy.
Yep, stop. There it is. I remember there was a quick...
Ready yourself, boy!
Block something, shit! Yeah, I did too. Those guys kind of came out of nowhere there. Let's go ahead and go up and do the realm tear. I know there was a shortcut getting up there. And I don't remember what it was now. Where it was. I feel like I'm probably taking the long way right now. Okay, it is on around here. There it is. Here we go. Wouldn't let me move. should have focused on the other one. Instead of locking onto one of them. Okay. This way?
Where to next?
Okay, so there were two horses facing each other. And that's where it showed that it was at.
I wish Mom were here.
Ooh, I bet that's back out here. Yep. Okay, so yay. According to this, I'm only missing one raven from this area.
Up there. See it?
Oh, yeah. Wait. Have I not gotten that? No. I haven't gotten that. Okay, so... Yeah, okay. I haven't.
What's that?
Oh, crap. Well, I'm guess I'm glad I came back here then. And let's try this again. I'm gonna guess there's quite a few of those ravens actually around here, which would make them pretty hard to find. Okay, so it looked like... Yep, that's it. What the hell? Let it go a little too far. How many of them are there? Shit.
I can't believe it was next to Mother's garden this whole time. No wonder we can never get in there.
Yeah, so I'm guessing there's another Valkyrie down here. See what this is. Huh. Not a Valkyrie, but well, don't know what's gonna come out of here actually. I'm not even really sure what's doing.
Not ready.
Nice shot.
Whew. Is that it? I hope so. Okay. Oh, hell's yes. This isn't gonna do anything to him. There's rage, won't do anything to him. Yeah, I'm gonna die. See if that'll get it to back off, I guess. Probably not, because as soon as I jump back in, it's gonna... Okay, well that worked.
Father, over there! see something over there.
Damn it. How many times do you have to hit those things?
Look here. Another.
Ah, you know this one, don't you?
It's Thamu, the giant stonemason. Is he building a wall around Jotunheim?
It was to be his masterwork. He only wanted to protect his people.
Too bad the first part got burned.
I prefer the last panel was burned. Such a senseless pity.
Yep, there's a Valkyrie. Let's see. Well, I need to, but might as well. What's the point? I'll have to pick it up probably again in a minute.
Think before you act. Are we prepared to face such a powerful foe?
I'm ready if you are.
Aye, same here. If that counts for anything.
I'm glad they're ready. I don't even know. Oh! Okay. Different set of attacks to figure out and get used to here. Dodge that, come on. For that is your timing on that's really what really
yeah.
How? No.
Thank you for releasing my physical form. I have only gratitude.
Why were you trapped?
I am uncertain. My mind still fragmented. The Rokstal of Valkyrs. It is the last thing I remember.
The what?
Valhalla awaits. I must return.
What is that, Lemire?
It's a council.
Yeah, I know. I'm actually shocked that I just beat that in the first try.
Outside of Odin's prying eyes, they thought themselves properly concealed, but the Allfather sees all, so the saying goes.
Where is it?
Remember the room with the 8 thrones?
I think so. We've been to a lot of different places.
It's to the left of the 2 oarsmen statues. I didn't call it out for what it was at the time. I didn't know for sure.
Think we'll find out why the Valkyries are like this?
That chamber held a special significance for them. We'll find something there, I'm certain of it.
So if you guys enjoyed my video, please click the like button. If you want to see more content, click subscribe and the little bell icon so you'll be notified whenever I do upload new content. If you have any questions or anything like that, feel free to leave a comment or you can email me at the address provided in the description. Thank you for watching.